going on, guys? It is nasty and rainy and wet. But I was going to make a little video here about this boulder that I have found at work. I haven't worked in a few weeks, but it was one that I had found previously. It is full of pyrite all over it. I broke up a few little pieces and get it to. Anyway, I don't know a whole lot about pyrite per se, but I mean, it's pieces of it all through here. On the bottom, on the side. So, my question is, should I break into it? I mean, is there a possibility for there to be any kind of decent gold or anything that's in there, because metals do run together and gold does tend to run with pyrite sometimes? Guys, just let me know what you think about it and what you think I should do. Sorry about the cigarette. I've been thinking about it for a while, but I really don't know what to do. But I definitely do want to get into it. A couple nice little looking quartz veins in it. A lot clearer. But anyway, tell me what you think. What you think I should do about it. Or if it would just be a good piece to pit outside the door. Anyway, let me know, guys.